Welcome back. In this short video, let us derive the mean of a Poisson random variable, a discrete Poisson random variable. So we know that Poisson distribution is defined as px of x equal to alpha power x into e power minus alpha into 1 by x factorial for x equal to 0, 1, 2 and so on and 0 otherwise. Our goal is to determine the expectation of x, which is defined as the summation x belongs to the range x times px, that is for all values of the x in the range, we want to find the summation px x times px of x, which is basically going to be equal to the summation x equal to 0 to infinity x times alpha power x e power minus alpha into 1 by x factor, which is going to be e power minus alpha summation x equal to 0 to infinity x times alpha power x into 1 by x factorial, which is equal to e power minus alpha, for x equal to 0, this is 0, so we have 0, plus for x equal to 1, we have alpha times 1 by 1 factorial, for x equal to 2, we have 2 times alpha square 1 by 2 factorial, plus 3 times alpha cube by 3 factorial, and so on. So, the summation can be rewritten as product of alpha times 1 plus alpha by canceling the 2s and also taking alpha out, and then we have alpha square divided by 2 factorial plus alpha cube by 3 factorial plus and so on. That means this is nothing but the Taylor series expansion of the exponential function e power alpha. So we have alpha times e power minus alpha into e power plus alpha, which is equal to alpha. Therefore, the mean, that is expectation of the Poisson random variable, Poisson discrete random variable, is equal to the parameter alpha. Thanks for watching.